In this module, we will look at database storage. First, we will discuss the storage choices in Access 2013, and then you will see how to migrate the database to a new storage type. Several of the storage options keep local copies of forms and reports, so you will see how to split a database and keep these objects locally. You will also discover how to connect to a SQL Server database. Finally, you will analyze the database for good design. It doesn't matter how well you think you have created your database, you should still double-check it. A simple mistake during creation can be problematic to correct after the database is in use. Here's Jeff to take you through those points.